Welcome.
Alrighty, so today we're back with some Fallout 4, but, dun, 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 dun. I mean, yeah, you guys can see, obviously, I am a mechanist, but, you probably wonder, what the hell is that? What the hell is this? What kind of wall is that? What the hell? How is that working? What the hell? Okay, so there's an update, and I'm gonna show y'all right now what was in this update. All right, Cosworth, fuck off, bro. So there was an awesome part of this update. I'm gonna show you guys right here. This is the main part of the update. Because I'm probably also wondering why my eyes are invisible. Well, one, it's one part that mixes really close with, or like really cleanly with the background, as well as my fucking chin and everything. But two, I have blue eyes, and I also have a blue background. So, that's also probably why you see it. But, this whole section right here is all devoted to this new update, and it is an arena. So obviously I put those two down already. That's where your people will, you, okay, so as it says on the top, I'm gonna let you guys read this. So there's a sign, it will be a host of the red team or the blue team, blah blah blah, even though the colors and the names are screwed up. That's red team, whatever. Oh, like contestants. But then there's also giant fucking cages. So I could put a ragsack in here. This is honestly like the only thing I do have in here already. I will have in here. So, I have this first cage. Zah. But I don't have a power source. So we have to put some power lines in here, guys. Or we can just put a power thing. Also, yes, they added this. The fusion core generator. Which is actually really fucking cool. It produces 100 power, which is pretty awesome. Kick some ass, and it's pretty strong, so I definitely will be using that in the future. But right now, I'm going to be using the amazing. Oh, wait, no. I don't want to do that. Give me that. Okay, wait. This is what you guys want to do. You want to do this, and then you want to go to this one, just because they're all pretty fucking tall. And you go like this, connect it to that, and then you connect this one to the boxes. Because when you do it, you can activate it and it'll close the door. Or maybe not. Whatever, go fuck yourself. So whatever ragstack goes in there, yeah. You guys get the fucking point. Okay, but this is how you connect it. It's pretty cool. There's a bunch of other cages I'm gonna show you guys. So that was only one of the big large ones that I can make, but I'll show you some of the other big ones. So you can make a Brahmin cage. You guys can see like the second little spot, like right here. It's kind of funny I'm pointing at it. So this little area, this little section right here, is always going to change, but it's going to technically be like the bait, like the carrots inside of that cage. It's going to be the bait that actually baits the animal into the cage. So you guys can see, like, Brahmin needs, likes razor grain. Deathclaw wants the Yagwai meat. Mirework egg. That's kind of weird. I didn't really understand that, but Rag Scorpion goes for that Stingwing. Ragstag goes for the carrot, like that. And then that Yagwai goes for the Ragstag. So, I mean, it's pretty sick. But it gets a little bit funnier in the medium section, which I love. So you have the Feral Gruel, which I can't make. There's a gunner box, which is hilarious. Like, gunners. Also, insect cage, which is kind of weird. I might do that for one area. A raider cage. And then also the super mutant cage. I'm not going to do that here. I like super mutants. I feel like they're discriminated against. But there's the cat cage as well. The dog. The mole rat. And the mutant hound. I think I'm going to do a mutant hound one too. But here's the thing. I need a lot more steel. And then I need also all this other stuff. So like Brahmin meat, red roast meat, canned food. Or not canned dog food. I don't really need that shit. But like I need what was it in here? Like yak, rack stag meat. And then I also want to get stingwing meat, just because I want to get a rag scorpion and have that go up against like a fucking yagwai. I don't know who will win, but it'll be a good fight. Alrighty, so that's the whole like cage aspect, like the whole trapping arena, partial arena aspect. I'm going to show you guys the other half. So they have also these signs. I haven't done anything with the signs yet. I would like to, but it is kind of like a lot to do. They also have new things too, like this. I connected all these wires up because they're like probably like, dude, what the hell, why so many? Because it's a power door. Alright, Cosworth, get the fuck out of there, dude.
Hey.
Alright, dude. Go over the fuck here. Over there, bro. I can't seem to get quite close enough. Well, looks like you're fucking trapped, bro. Have fun in there, man. Cosworth against all the creatures. But, yeah, like, they have that powered door so that I guess nothing can get through. You can't open it like this. You have to open it with a power switch. So that is actually really freaking cool. Cosworth, fuck
Move
off.
Here. Here.
Alright, so it's not, he's glitching out, I don't know, it's fucking weird. But, what we are going to do is we're going to spell something. Let's do it in green, guys. Oh, fuck. Okay. No. Oh, look at that. I don't have enough steel. Well, fuck me. Okay. Alright, let's go get some more steel. Yeah, let's not go in there. Nah, not in there either. Hey, Mama Murphy.
Mama Murphy.
Let me get in my chair, and we can talk.
Okay, here. I'll give you your fucking chair, you old lady. You glitched out old lady. Here. Here's your fucking chair. Go sit down in it. You bitch. Go. Go
you
sit down
need
in
the
it.
You sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
Okay,
Mama
thank you.
Mama Murphy.
Aching too much to talk too long. I should sit down.
Okay, do it. You got your eyes closed and everything, bitch. Sit the fuck down. Jesus Christ.
I used to be quite the
Sit the fuck down, Jesus Christ.
Now, these old bones just can't keep up.
Mama Murphy.
I need to sit down, kid.
Oh my God, I want to, like, kill her, but she's so stupid.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
I need to get back to Diamond City one of these
Obviously,
days.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Lost track of how many blisters.
How are y'all doing? Get back to work.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
I got Cosworth here watching over all y'all. Get back to work, you motherfucker.
You remind me.
Just sit the fuck down. Shut the fuck up. Don't care. Nobody's at the general store. That's cool. Nobody's at the bar either. That's awesome. Empty houses.
Did you think we're friends?
I don't know. I don't even know who the hell you are, lady. But let's go. We gotta go find steel because, well, I mean, I do want to make more letters for you guys, but it's not my main priority. My man priority. Yeah, fuck that. You guys seen the letters. They're already there. They're pretty fucking... There we go. We got one more fucking steel. Let's go do this. Welcome. Still need more steel. Cool. Bullshit. All right, whatever. So that's the lights. There's also this thing that they added, which is a tinier light box than the giant big one. And then also this, which is called a cycling light. This, which is a oversized Nixie tube. The cycling light just changes colors. And if you connect it to the terminal, you can actually have it stay on one light, just switch on and off, which is kind of cool. The Nixie tube is pretty sick. I like it. It's pretty, like, you can use it to, like, display numbers. So, like, a score kind of thing. So, you can, like, put it on top of the wall or some shit, like, here. Which is sick. Also, the decontamination arch, which is one of the new things you guys can see here. I might put this here for, like, an entrance. Yeah. There we go. Apparently the power door is not powered anymore. Oh yeah, there it is. Close you. That's... I gotta put like a little stairwell there, or a little staircase. I don't know why I said stairwell. Yeah, and this is... Oh, man, I don't have enough steel. Back. But yeah, you guys can see this is also part of the area, or the new shit. It's concrete, and it's concrete building stuff. So besides wood and metal, now concrete. And apparently there's new stuff in here, too? I don't know. What's new? Holy shit. You can build with buses? I can use a bus for a wall. That's decent as fuck. Wow, okay, cool. I did not know that. Oh yeah, and this is where the power door thing is. There's this power door. I don't think it's this one exactly. This one's more like a door that slides like left and right, which is kind of cool. I think I chose this one, or one of these. I know one of these, but yeah, there's also like a couple other ones. No, that's it. There's something else. I mean, out of all this concrete shit, it's kind of cool because there's like weird shaped concrete floors, but I don't know, like the railing's kind of weird. They're all weird shaped. You guys can't really see them because I don't have them available. But then also, which is another cool ass thing that they added in, is the traps. These are sick. Like, once I get enough steel to do this, I'm going to love this. I'm going to be adding this in, not into here, but into the castle, in case anybody ever jumps in there. So this is a trapdoor, and what it is, it looks just like a floor. But right in the center is a door that when whoever steps on it will fall right through. Also, this thing is pretty sick. It's a spring-powered trap. And what happens is if you go in front or like close to it, or I don't know how, but it just pops out like that, like, and just comes and stabs you, which is crazy. I think this one too, but it's like a little panel board right there. This is crazy, a saw blade trap. And it's like, anyone that comes through shall get killed. And honestly, I was thinking of something like this. Oh yeah, I forgot I added this giant ass fucking fountain in here. But I was thinking of something like this with the front, like right here, but like separating these two little things for like a little bit. So that's what I'm going to do right here. So I'm gonna go like this. And then I'm gonna go like this. Put that light right there. Light right there. God damn it. Pull the backline a little bit. There we go. Beautiful. So this little saw blade trap, I want to put like right here. So that if some people try to come into the front door, they have no possible fucking way to get through it. Because it's a goddamn saw blade. I'm trying to cut through them and shit. It's going to be badass, but I got to get some source of power over here. So what I am thinking of doing is actually taking this guy and putting it like right here. I'm gonna take this guy and just save that. Now this thing is going to be awesome because I'm going to go put this like little, I'm gonna put like one of these little stupid stand things. I don't know what the hell that shit is. But I gotta put like one of these. Like here. Oh, this is using the one steel that I do have. Fuck. Okay, whatever. Go like that. So that this thing actually has some power. Nice. Okay, and then right here I'm gonna put the last generator, this big mofo. Put this guy right here. And that's gonna go there. And then that's gonna connect to that puppy. Alrighty. That's kinda dangerous. Should move this to a higher spot. Come on, bitch. Connect. Fuck. God damn it. Alright, that's what I figured out I have to do. To jump first. Take this. Connect it to here. Hmm. It's kind of just like a waste of shit, but whatever. See if it'll work. Let's see if it'll work, guys. Oh shit. Not really, but what the fuck? Maybe we can switch spots with the guard tower. Alright, bro, you gotta fucking move like for 10 minutes.
Okay.
Go on that one, G. Get the fuck out of the way. Come on, dude, you got like 3 minutes, bro. Trying to get the fuck out of here, man. Kick your ass. Alrighty, why aren't you working? Maybe it's like the distance. Come on, dude. Bro, come on, like. Go the fuck over there.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Oh yeah, okay, fuck off, dude. There we go. Nobody's getting past that shit. Alrighty, and you know what's going next to that? In that fucking guard tower. Yeah, you guys guessed it right. Alrighty, so let's put this shit right down right here. Yeah, that burger. Yeah, this shit be beautiful. Let's see, does the crosshair get in the way? Nope, not. It's gonna be aiming down that thing at all times. So whatever, yeah, that's perfect. Alrighty, I like it. I like it. I like it. So this thing needs to connect, but I want to connect it to a switch. No. So what I do need? Go to power. Go to this. I need to use either this or. This thing, but I need more steel. We gotta go find steel somewhere. Oh wait, I forgot about this thing. It's a pressure plate, but I never connected to anything, so fuck that. Scrap that. This crib, I don't even have for shit. I forgot that I made this like little front area into like an office. And then this little back area is like a side exit. But it's like a trap for anybody that ever tries to come into here. Close the fucking door, you idiots. And yes, as you guys can see, I did leave a little space in the front. I call it breather room. Just because you don't really need to put anything, plus I don't think you can really put anything in the water here. But if anybody does end up coming through this area, I'm fucked. But usually everybody takes the bridge. Nobody ever really comes up this area. But if they do, I'ma get them. I'ma kill all their asses. Alrighty, so can I make a switch? No, I don't have a switch. I only got one steel. Pretty sure I have enough water, so thank you for that. Do I have enough for the switch? Yes, I do, guys. Let's do this. So you go like this. Oh my god. Put it like right here. And then this to that. Oh, Jesus Christ, turn that off right now. No, wait, send it back. Send it back, guys. There we go. Beautiful. Anybody ever tries to get into my fucking shit, they dying. And Cosworth, what the fuck you doing, bro? You got yourself trapped. Fuck yourself, man. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. That'll stop anybody from getting in. Look at that. Missile turret, three turrets in front, and a fucking saw blade spinny thingy going through the middle with like 3-4 guard towers. I'm set. Nobody's coming into my fucking base. Oh, look, and there is a back door too. I ended up making a back door.
Don't care much for people.
Yeah, fuck you. In this place has one turret.
My back hurts, my feet hurt.
Two turrets.
Everything hurts.
Well, cool, you're irradiated too, so maybe that's why, man. Shut the fuck up. There's two turrets, and then there's also, like, two guard towers. So, I mean, it's not as heavily guarded, but obviously it's not the main door. And this one's easy to close, too. I was thinking about maybe putting another thing right here, like another saw blade, but... Nah, this one's, like, centrally located in the whole entire, like, settlement where people can get to it quick. Oh my god, she's sitting!
Hey.
I'll need some buff out if you want the sight.
Oh my god, she's sitting.
Here. Go easy.
Oh, holy wow. Shit, guys. This hasn't happened at all.
Whew. Okay. Here it comes. I see you. The mighty hunt. But what's this?
Sure.
He says Z247 initialize factory reset authorization code Zeta 5.
Oh, damn. She's talking about that mission.
And then he falls and he's still. Oh, God. Sorry, kid. Old ticker just lurched there a few times. I'm fine, really. Just need to stay still.
Mama Murphy.
Come back later. Need to rest before the sight can help you again.
Damn. Can't believe it worked, finally. Shit. The fuck y'all doing?
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by...
Nah.
Robots.
Nah. Alrighty, so... I forgot. You can't wait, like, in the consoles. So, let's go to the couch. Take a seat and let's wait and see if I can give Mama Murphy me some mo shit. Let's wait. Let's wait like 16 hours, why not? That's an awkward time. And an awkward enough time for me to take a drink. Okay, looks like the weight's not working. Why is the wheat not working? Or whatever.
Huh? Speak up.
Mama Murphy.
Tired. The sight takes a toll on me.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Time to do business.
I'll take a look, sure.
Always happy.
Always happy to make a sale. Too bad I never have anything good for you, cuz. Bye. Fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, lady. You're a fucking weirdo. And Cosworth, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Like, as you guys can see, I kind of changed this backyard area a little bit. I made it into a little side door over here. But when they come into the side door, it's like a quick entrance into where dog meat would have been, but whatever. He's not there anymore. Also, that's where the power is. And then you come this way. That's how you get into the crib. Then this is an entrance into this backyard, which I think I don't use for any significance. But it's just an entrance over there. And then you can come around here, get on the roof, and then use all this shindignasium amazing motion. Like the sky tower. I don't know if any of you new viewers have seen it all, but this is my sky tower. I don't know, I just made it for some bullshit reason. But yeah, it's kind of a cool little spot. I made a little bridge. Shit as hell. No cover, shut the fuck up. I should make Codworth a house. That'd be great. Alright, let's sit in a chair and see if we can wait now instead of just glitching out. Let's wait 10 hours. 13 hours. There we go. Now it's not glitching out. What the hell was that shit? That was weird. Really weird. Oh no, not Croup Manor.
This place is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Mama Murphy.
Ready for the sight again, kid?
I've got it.
Oh, look, you're wearing the lab coat.
Yes.
You're standing with men of science, visionaries. Brilliant, but misunderstood. I see a land marked up, like a great experiment. Each test a new beginning, each sacrifice an acceptable loss. You will not be loved, but you will save humanity, however you choose to define it. Oh no, you should have seen this coming.
She's dead, guys. Rest in peace, Mama Murphy. Come on, I'm trying to pick you up. Really, I can't pick you up. Is it not live? I don't know how to do the whole live shit. Oh, rest in peace, Grandma. Looks like I get the throne now. I'm just gonna leave this chair here. Just put it. To hell, bro. No.
Sturgis.
She's dead. I just can't believe it.
Yep, kind of crazy.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a moment.
Yeah, me too, bro.
Sturgis.
Alright, let's wait like 6 hours on this thing and see if he still needs a moment. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is this? Oh shit, now everybody's around watching how she's dead.
Hey there.
This can't be happening. Not again.
Hey Sturgis.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a moment.
The mechanist has struck again.
Hey.
Are you kidding me? What are we going to do without the sight?
She's not moving. Oh god.
She's dead, bro.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Codsworth.
Here we are.
Purified water. Thanks, bro.
Your thoughts?
There's no I in denial.
Your thoughts?
I was just reminiscing on the time when Mum made that holotape for you, sir. I don't think you two were ever happier than those last few months you spent together with young Sean.
Your thoughts?
There's hope after all.
You should head home.
As you wish, sir. I'll be at the homestead. Cheerio.
Oh, hi there. God damn it. Okay, so she's not moving at all. Can't leave it because that means any other fucking stupid-ass dudes. Stupid fucking settlers will jump in the suits and ride it until they fucking die. Can't allow that. So I left Codsworth here. He shall be the protector. But now, we're gonna go to Red Rocket, because that's where I have all my motherfucking companions.
Yes?
Fuck you, bro. As you guys can see, it's more like Red Rocket Fort. Couple guard towers out front of the whole entire fort.
So much walking.
Front door is always open until there's like an actual like fight or whatever. Just cause they all just run inside.
You
no idea.
Brother too strong.
Thanks, Strong. You the shit,
strong
man.
Strong want to smash something.
Well, hi there, puppy.
World is bigger than Strong knew.
Alright, so if there's one dog, now where's the other dog? Oh yeah, and I got Brahmin here. Yeah, guys, I have no fucking clue where the hell dog meat is. I might have sent him to another spot. I don't know. I also have this as like one of the main crafting sleeping areas. I don't know. I think I got a I got a rocket turret up front, so anybody coming on the main road is getting fucked. And then whoever comes on this doorway pretty much gets hit from every fucking angle.
Humans all look funny.
But yeah, that's pretty much
so many humans.
That's pretty much the lame ass red rocket fort in here. Everybody was also saying like, oh, you should do one at, what do you call it? What the hell is it? Starlight Driving. And I'm like, it's too big to where you need so many supplies and shit. And I'm not the type of dude where I put hell of time into fucking going and getting all this crap and then just going to fucking make like a wall. That shit ain't fun. I'm trying to make one or two places so badass to where I don't need to fucking go back and get them. Or build them up. Or to fix them. Well, if I do want to see something that's fucking created, like, really great, I just go to some other dude's YouTube.
Last time I had clean fingernails.
Get out of the way. Shut up. Fuck your fingernails.
Have some luck.
Run. Also, totally forgot what gun I'm using. Boss to deliver. Yeah, this is Abernathy Farm, and for those of you that did not join me, well, none of you on Twitch ever joined me in this because you guys were never, well, I never had a Twitch, but I ended up killing these people by accident. Just because this is what happened. I let the cow out, like this. The cow literally walked out instantly. Nah, motherfucker, I'm closing that gate. The cow walked out instantly, and then the father came out. And then fucking started shooting me. And I was like, are you serious? It was like my first or second stream on YouTube, and I was pissed. I was like, this is retarded. And I realized that I totally could have fucking just went back and to my save spot. But I ended up saving on top of that, and I was pissed. So, these guys were dead as fuck. But, fuck all your plans. Yep, there's Blake. He was chasing me with a baseball bat or some shit. Oh, shit. What the hell is that? Oh. I thought that was a provisioner. I was like, I thought that was like a behemoth. So I was like, the hell? Alright, so let's see. Well, I could level up. Let's see what the hell I can level up with. Should we go to science? Finding me with science. Robotics expert. Yeah, that's pretty cool too, but we gonna do science. Let's go to Croot Manor. Why not? We can get some easy experience points right there. Hell yeah. Don't fucking burp it up. Oh shit, bitches. Where y'all at? Ah, bitches. What the hell am I getting stuck on? Eat a dick. Pretty decent, guys. I was pretty badass. Taking all that stuff because I could just put it on the ground and fucking like scrap it or whatever. Sure, that was everybody. Where's the lady at? Oh, here she is.
Hey.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
Well, thank you, ma'am.
I didn't want you to have all the fun.
If that's what you call fun, I'm glad you're on our side.
Anyway, we appreciate the help.
Bitch, pay me. So let me do this real quick. Then you go into workshop mode. And you can't scrap that? Are you serious? Come on, it's metal. Well, that's lame. Whatever, I'm just leaving that on the ground. Drop those. And then you scrap them.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure.
Yes, ma'am. I need to give you this dress.
Can we trade a few things?
Okay.
Got like everything I fucking took just now? Three, two, one, zero. I gotta figure out pipe pistol. And then that. Oh, she got that jazz, You go, girl. All right, very decent. Very decent. I'll take that, sir. Give me that. I'll also take that. So then you go like that. You gotta drop all this crap. Oh. And then you go scrap it, motherfuckers. Beautiful. Can't see with the trees in the way, so I'm getting them out of the way. Not all the trees, only a couple. Get you out of the way. And you. All this excessive foliage. Fuck you, foliage. I forgot that guy's hanging through the ceiling. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, man. What the fuck is this shit? Well, that's going in there. Ew. Oh yeah, I forgot they got stuck in like the ground or some shit. I don't know. Also don't have any ceramic or copper to connect us to anything, so that's why I don't have any fucking recruitment people here. I only got two people here. Let's see, maybe I can do it. Nope, still need two circuitry. Oh yeah, this place is doomed. In its shithole. Give me that shit. Awesome. All right, so that place was cool. Let's quick save. And then let's see, is there anything else I have to do? Have to, or do I want to? And don't look like it. 12 beds. Hell no, there ain't 12 beds. There's more than 12 beds. Oh, excuse us. Oh yeah, I forgot there is somebody at Starlight Drive-In. Wait, who? I'm gonna tell that person to fuck off. We're going to check out who it is. I'm gonna tell that mofo to fuck off. But so far, this DLC is pretty cool. I'm gonna be working with it a couple, like on my free time. Seeing if I can capture some animals and do some crazy shit. Oh, it's X6.
A successful mission on all counts, sir.
Yeah, it's him because he's a fucking... He's a little bitch. He doesn't want to abide by the rules, that's why... Your mattress, bro. Fuck you. All right, so yeah, I forgot you can go up here. Haha, getting all this shit out of here. He has so much room for activities. Yeah, fuck you, X6. What else? Anything good? Anything fucking good? No. Alright, so we gotta get the hell out of here, go the other way, go on the other side. Maybe go in here. Let's just scrap everything we see in here. Why not? Let's just do it. Let's just have it connected, but not have shit. Well, it's like a laundromat. No, it's not. Maybe it is, but... God damn it. Can't scrap that. Is that dog food? Oh, pork and beans. Never mind, I don't want that. I guess I never knew about this shit. Booyah!
That's it.
Yeah, why not? Useless and useless shit. It's kind of weird that there's like a baby thing right there. Well, there we go. Close that door. Open this door. Go up top. Oh my god. Go to the other side, take whatever the hell we can get. And then let's just get the fuck out of here. So we've scrapped a lot of things here. I'm trying to think. This place isn't connected. Fuck. Well, what I could do is send him on a supply line.
You're worried I won't be able to keep up. Don't.
From here to Sanctuary, biatch.
I'm looking forward to the next mission.
Nah, bruh. Glass. And the aluminum cans. And the ceramic dirty ashtrays. Give me everything you got. I don't think I wanted to store that, but whatever. Yep. Totally didn't want to do that. Let's go over here, and then after this, we're gonna get the fuck out of here. Take all this shit. Nice, beautiful. Nice, okay, so it looks like we got flipping everything, mate. Alright, so. Except for this. We didn't get that guy, but everything else we did get. Or the trees. We didn't get the trees. Or that light. I want to get this ugliest sign, but whatever. Am I missing anything? Oh, there is a couple things not in there. But in the decorations category. They did add like a couple things like a campfire. It is kind of funny. I might add that to the bottom under here. But also they had a candles, and then also some other crap, that cat bowl. They added like this fire barrel right here. Couple other things like this guy, oil lamp, and an oil post lamp, which is like an actual lamp. I don't know, is there anything else? Oh yeah, this guy. It's kind of cool, it's like candles for the wall and shit. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Pretty sure I've gotten everything. Oh yeah, there is a couple other things I didn't show you guys. So this resources, there's a now water pump that's powered water pump. So it'll work where, well, not wherever, but I guess so. I guess anywhere in ground it'll work. Not in concrete, in ground. But like, just like the other regular water pump. Just the last two don't only can work in water, the other two can work in ground. And this mofo, this is the garden plot. So now you can take this and plant this on concrete and grow as much garden crap as you'd like. Where I actually am going to find this very helpful is in Hangman's Alley, because it is a very tall place, but it is very constricted to the alley, so I will be using this definitely there. Other than that, I believe that is pretty much everything. So thank you guys for joining me. I hope you enjoyed. I did. This thing wasn't super exciting, but I know I'm definitely going to have some fun with this later on once I catch a couple animals and do my own little battle type scene. But until then, it's going to take a while, and I'm slightly entertained. But this is cool. It's cool, and it's a good stepping stone, and it's cool for all those people that like to do the minor customizations. So maybe I might go into like a full customized place and shit. Put all my eggs into one basket, maybe. But thank you guys for joining me. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch y'all later. Thanks, guys. Peace.